The right lobe is econormal and presents several nodules with different echogenicities. First, we are above and ventral to the left lobe, and now the lobe is presented. A large, inhomogeneous, partly deeply hypochoic, partly minimally hypochoic or econormal mass occupies the left lobe. The borders of the tumor are irregular. There are multiple lymph nodes upper and lateral to the left thyroid lobe. The nodes have a heterogeneous pattern and lack hilum.